Swell, it's your girl Elia Dig. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. Today is Vlogmas Day 11, and it is also my nephew's first birthday. And y'all know we go crazy for the birthday, so we gotta go all out for my boy for his first birthday. You know, we're not gonna let this pandemic stop us. It's just gonna be family, the ones that were around every day, anyways, whatnot. Gonna be huge, but not huge. Like decoration, huge, because we always do that. But huge people, no. The theme is Mickey Mouse Christmas, you know, just in time for Christmas, and then Mickey Mouse. And y'all already know I bake the cake. Yes, sir. I do all the cakes and stuff for the parties. So I did a Mickey Mouse Christmas cake. I'm going to show you that. I did not record the process because I was just too focused and wasn't paying attention to recording, and it would have been choppy because I was coming and going, working on it all throughout yesterday, and then this morning I finished up. So I'm gonna show y'all that. And then, oh, I just went, got a cookie lady who makes cookies for all the parties that I have. So she made some little Mickey Mouse Christmas cookies. These are so cute. I haven't looked at them yet. I'm just now looking at them. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have to, look at the snowman. Okay, I'm gonna have to add her Facebook page in the description below. Y'all hit her up if you're here local in Springfield. You know, you want some cookies for your next party. She even put it in a little Christmas bin, made them all cute with the little bows and stuff. I also got some for the party we're doing tomorrow. Stay tuned for that. You'll see the details of that in the theme or whatnot. Yes, so make sure to like this video, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, stay tuned, because in the next few clips I'll be showing the party or whatnot. It's happening this evening. I'm getting ready to go to work right now, so I will be back. All right, you guys, so here go part of the cake. I'm about to put it in the fridge and let it harden and stuff. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for that layer right there. And just so y'all know, you see my messy work area, so y'all know I did it. A rookie learning. Yes, I'm gonna get better and better as I keep going on. But yeah, shout out to my nephew, happy birthday, I love you. So these are the shirts I made, the baby, the dad, the mom. I was gonna put like birthday boy, birthday mom, birthday dad on there, but we're running short on time, so I don't have time to do that. And all right, you guys, so I'm dressed and ready. I got my Minnie Mouse Christmas, Mickey Mouse themed Christmas, you know, shirt on for my nephew. I'm gonna take the cake and the cookies over to the party, and then you guys will see the setup or whatnot. So yeah.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a magical shell of
birthday, man.
Happy birthday, Papa.
He's not gonna look at the camera.
Happy
birthday, man.
Horatio,
turn your
blue
yeah.
He could walk.
Yeah.
Look.
Here we go. Sing for him. Papa.
Look, Daddy!
Junior! Come on! Alright, let him open Christmas. You just want to open them. Hey, play Polo G. Beautiful, beautiful,
hey. Hey, trying to get him to take pictures. Yeah, play Little Baby Bum.
Our giant in the car.
No, you gotta see the square. Triangle.
Go, baby. Go, baby.
Alright, let's go. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Does he get to blow the candle out? I mean,
oh yeah, bring the cake over here.
Yes, sir.
Look, he trying to get it out his nose.
Move that one.
Blow the candle.
Blow the candle out, Papa.
Blow the candle, Papa.
I got a
healthy. 1, 2, 3.
Junior, look. Hey.
All right.